day three without coffee. Man, I had some shakes this morning. Bit of a cold sweat on the go. But got out on the bike, I'm fine now. Check out that cow over there, he's sunbathing. So yeah, it's Sunday. And I'm off to get me some dates. Got the trailer, big box of dates. I'm watching my back, because all these Sunday drivers off to get their traditional Sunday roasts. Their responsibility on the way to the cafe or restaurant, or wherever they eat their murder dishes to. So once they're all like beef and gravied up and their arteries are full of fat and stuff, what they should do, people that want to eat shit like that, they should have like cattle wagon, the same thing that the cows and all the livestock are transported in before they're killed. They should go around, pick everybody up, ram them in there so all their noses are poking out the side and stuff, and then just take them off to eat their dish of flesh. And then saddle them all up back in there on the way home again. Just shove them out, like. Maybe give them a bit of a probe, electric shock treatment or something. But it's a gorgeous day today. I did actually have some leg warmers on, so they soon came off. But yeah, pretty epic. Got myself some apple ginger juice in the old bottles there. Because I'm a flash person. I like my flashy juice. Plenty of these around this year. They're big as well. I'm not going to eat that one. It looks a bit shit. Try and get myself a tub or something. I could pick up loads of these on the way in. I know some pretty good places out here. Blackberry smoothie, eh? Right, might do an update later. Depends how I feel. See you guys.